Hi, in this video we're going to be talking about the oil and about the oil change and which type of oil I like and I prefer to use. So let's go to the garage, shall we? So in this video we're going to be checking the oil. There has been, I believe, 2 years since I haven't been changing my oil. So let's look at it, how it looks like. Once again. Let's do it. Wow. Here. If you can see. Well, looks like my engine has started consuming it. But here, this is how the oil looks like after 2 years. This is the oil I'm using. It's mineral oil. So, the oil I'm using is this one. I was talking about that video I've done a long time ago. Here, I'm going to put you the link here above. But I know that the oil Mercedes uses is mobile one, but the one I like to use is Castrol Magnatec 15W40. So it's mineral oil. Well, this is not a paid video. This is no promotion. I paid the oil with my own money, but I just like the way the engine behaves using this oil. I will be needing about 5 liters for the engine, and that's it. So, that would be it for our tonight's video.
Please consider subscribing to our YouTube channel and click the bell to be notified when we post new videos.
And till the next time, happy Mercedesing. Bye.